Welcome to Education in Smart Biomedical Engineering, where we explore the latest advancements in the field and the professionals who make it all possible. Today, we're going to talk about the role of a biomedical engineer and the impact they have on healthcare and medicine in just 5 minutes. Biomedical engineers are professionals who use their knowledge of engineering, biology, and medicine to design and develop new medical technologies and systems. They work in a variety of settings, including hospitals, research labs, and medical device companies. One of the key responsibilities of a biomedical engineer is to use computer-aided design and other software to create models and simulations of new medical devices, such as artificial organs, prostheses, and medical imaging equipment. Biomedical engineers also test and evaluate new medical devices to ensure they meet safety and performance standards. They may also work with doctors and other medical professionals to identify areas where new technologies can improve patient care and outcomes. Host, to sum up, biomedical engineers play a vital role in developing and improving medical technology, working with doctors, and testing new devices to ensure they meet safety standards. They are a key part of the healthcare team and continue to improve patient care and outcomes. Thank you for watching Education in Smart Biomedical Engineering. Join us next time as we continue to explore the exciting world of biomedical engineering.